You want to learn the five keys to getting a 700 credit score? My name is Ryan and I'm going to share them with you right now so that you can realize how simple credit really can be and then how you can learn to build credit for yourself. Number one, how long have you had credit? It's the first question you want to ask yourself. How long have you actually had credit and or trade lines that are open? One of the best ways to have long trade lines that stay open indefinitely will be credit cards. So ask yourself, how many credit cards do you have and how long have you had them? The next question is, how many accounts do you have? This is important for two reasons. The more accounts you have, the more responsible it shows that you are. Plus, the more accounts that you have could show diversification of credit. The more diversified you are, the more accounts that you have, the more it shows that you are responsible and can handle or manage credit. How much credit do you have versus how much credit are you actually using? Everybody thinks and believes that 30% is the magic number. That is not true. It's not even good for you for two reasons. Number one, once you go over 9%, you hit 10% and higher, you lose points in your credit score. So imagine what happens when you hit 30% or higher. You actually get penalized on your credit score. The second thing is, if you're carrying balances at 30% utilization, you're paying interest. And paying interest is the cancer of your finances. Next, do you pay on time? That is the number one most important factor when you're looking at your credit score. Do you pay people on time? What people look at or what lenders look at when deciding whether or not to give you credit is they look at the last 2 years and say, hey, has this person paid all of his accounts on time? How many accounts does he have? And is he being responsible in managing those accounts? The last thing is, do you monitor your credit regularly? You should be using apps like Credit Karma, NerdWallet, WalletHub, anything that actually shows you what's happening with your credit score on a daily or weekly basis. The point of this is, the more you monitor your credit, the more you're involved with your credit, chances are, the better your credit score is going to be. Again, my name is Ryan Alexander. If you'd like to learn more about this and how all of this credit game works, click the link below, send me a message, and let's set up a phone call. Thanks and have a great day.